Ohio, Florida, in school. Sucks. Whatever. Roll the new intro.
Disney 365!
No. Couple of changes. One, back in Ohio, in the fraternity house. Two, I have contacts. Yes. No more glasses for Will. No more glasses for Will. Da-da. There's no one around me. Awkward balloon. Three, I'm scruffy. I haven't shaven since my last shift at Towers, which was like 3 weeks ago. Today, I'm back in school. I live in the fraternity house now. I have been in this room since 6 o'clock. Working on this vlog, and it's like 1 o'clock in the morning, as usual, and I have to get to bed, because I have 4 classes tomorrow. I thought I'd catch you guys up on what's going on. I left Florida 2 weeks ago, the 14th. I had to make some last-minute arrangements. I was going to leave on the 6th, or on the 15th, on Saturday, but I had to make some last-minute arrangements, and it didn't work out. So I had to leave on Friday. So this is my personal goodbye to everyone that I didn't get to see. Casey, Caroline, Blake, Evan, everyone that I didn't get to like personally say goodbye to. Matt, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry that I didn't get to say goodbye to you. It's some things came up and I couldn't get or stay as long as I wanted to. Know that I'm coming back ASAP as soon as I can. Actually, that's ASAC. I'm hopefully coming back for Not So Scary. So DFAM, here's a task for you. Whenever you guys know when you're going to go down for the Halloween party, shoot this guy an email when you guys are going so I can come down with you, because I'm a campus rep. I already have a flight, the points. I already have those, so don't worry about that. And I can work out points to save it for hotel. So I want to come down and visit you guys at least once before I move down there permanently. Not too much is new. I moved back in on last Friday, back into the fraternity house. Doing school stuff ever since. Fraternity business for recruitment. I've been doing studying. This vlog is for all you guys that I met this summer. I put together a little photo/video memory of my summer. My DFAM, I will always love you, even though I'm not technically Fall 09. You guys accepted me, and I love you right back. Everything that we've went through this summer, the tent, the park visits, going out to eat, going on beach trips. Oh wait, I didn't go. All of that made my summer. I will never, ever, ever forget you. And I'm not sure why I'm talking about this, because I'm going to see you guys in like 2 months anyway. But I hope you guys are enjoying the rest of your experience. It's an amazing time. Trust me, it goes by so fast. Like I said, this is for you. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you guys for an amazing summer. I love you all. I'll see you next time.